County deputies are diverting traffic away from Highway 26 East at Stone Road after one person was killed early this morning in a head-on crash. The sheriff's office is investigating what happened. They say the closure will be going on for a while. We'll keep you updated with more details as we get them. Again, this is on Highway 26 eastbound.
Okay, let's check in on